Alright everyone, I'm Afro, Luigi. We are back in Battletech, and we have a contract to do. A smash and grab? Well, a smash and run. So, let's get to it. I swapped out Decker's light mech for something with the blackjack, so it has a little bit more firepower. Instead.
Good to go, Commander.
Alright, denial zone. So Decker should go first.
Acknowledged.
Oh, we're gonna have heat problems on this level. I just noticed it's a desert map. Oh boy. I'm not happy with how long this turn's taking.
What's up, boss? I've got eyes on the target.
On the move.
Roger.
Oh boy, okay, we got four mechs, three vehicles. Oh wow, okay. For a second there, I thought that was all heavy mechs. And of course, I had literally just thought about my phone. This is gonna suck for Curly. It's a bunch of light mechs. Oh, Panther, the Panther's the heaviest mech out there, it looks like.
Commander. I copy. Firing a full salvo.
Wow. Nice
target
job,
eliminated.
Decker.
I've been sensor locked.
Yeah.
Position confirmed.
Attacking from the
primary target damage. Primary target is taking
nice.
Move her down.
Ready for orders. Copy that.
Now let's multi-target this up.
Multiple targets confirmed.
Oh wow, structure's already gone. No, structure exposed. Oh boy. That's not bad.
Damage minimal.
Uh-oh. I know what my next major target's going to be.
Minimal damage on that.
I want to get rid of that long-range missile carrier for sure. Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Ready for orders. On it.
All right, that's a start. Oops, did not aim that properly. Long range missiles at that. And everything else at that.
Engaging multiple targets.
Nope, perfect. If we can get rid of that Panther, we'll be in good shape.
Roger that.
Yes.
Vehicle down.
Receiving you.
It is, so you don't have jump jets, so you're gonna have to walk around. Nice.
Reporting critical hit.
Damage is minor, Commander.
What's that javelin doing, I wonder? Oh, it's going after Medusa.
Light damage. Holding firm. Orders?
Receiving you.
Okay, you actually, we need to get that striker destroyed before he makes it to his destination.
Affirmative.
For orders.
Okay, nope. If I aim you up here, no. Perfect. Sure.
Engaging multiple targets. No damage detected.
Waiting for orders.
That's as good as we're gonna get, and we'll expose the back for a minute. You know, let's aim to give you a precision strike against the rear.
On, rear armor. Yep.
Could do it like that. Although,
Commander. Copy that.
Ah, crud. Oh no.
Minimal damage on that hit.
Man, those little tanks carry a lot of missiles.
Not much armor left in that location.
That's adorable.
Commander. Firing jump jet.
Oh boy. We're gonna have to risk it.
I'm starting to cook.
Engaging jump jets.
Yes! That did it!
Enemy unit destroyed.
Orders. Moving out. Engaging with target. Some heavy damage.
Commander? On it.
Can't use any missiles, but we'll use the AC then. Actually, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, ugh.
I'm hit. I'm losing weapon systems.
I
Waiting for orders.
Can I just jump you out of sight?
Yes, Commander. Engaging.
Get yes.
The LZ, Commander. I'm coming in hot.
Reporting. Vehicle destroyed.
Standing by. On my way.
Evac zone's over there.
Got the angle. Taking the shot.
That was sad. Precision strike, so we actually have a chance to hit.
Engaging target.
I'm under heavy fire.
Receiving you. Copy that.
Good to go. On my way. No luck.
Precision strike down as well.
Engaging target.
Nice.
Yes, Commander. Confirmed.
No, I think we can actually win this.
Nice. Got past his armor.
Where are they going, I wonder?
Standing by.
Yeah, let's try and win this, because we're actually doing fairly well against all these guys.
Firing all weapons.
Nice.
One less target. Can't take much more of this.
Aye, aye. Heading out.
That's the nice thing about melee attacks is they ignore all that evasion they've built up.
Yes, Commander. On my way.
Nice.
Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
Ready for orders.
Both legs destroyed. I think that puts the mech out of commission. Perfect. One mech suffered fairly heavy damage, but we'll be able to repair that.
Mission successful.
Awesome, we increased our payout. We made enough to cover our pay period. Nice. I think we have enough stuff to replace that. Ooh, we can get a partial panther. What do I want for mechs? Javelins are fun. I forgot to check what the total salvage was on that. Oh well.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
Nice. There we go. Refit. So we need place a heat sink. We have an LRM 15, perfect. And we have LRM, just LRM ammo, perfect. And replace that, that's M laser we need there, which we have. Go to the store. We have a mech and storage to sell. Now let's look for another contract. Ooh, we have lots of options. Restricted access. Oh, okay. This mission pays quite a bit. We've detected a joint task force with pirate and pirate units. Pirate and pirate unit? Okay. We'd like you to send a lance to accompany our own team. The two of you can then engage the enemy together and negate the numerical advantage. It pays quite a bit. Sure. And we'll load up the Panther. Oh, we need to hire someone. Everyone's hurt. So, back up. Actually, hold on. Let's go back to the leopard. 6 days. 20 days. Let's wait. glitch has returned to duty, and we'll wait for Behemoth to get back to duty. Oh, Curly is also back to duty. Perfect. Now, let's go back to the contracts. Is that mission still available? Yes, it is. Perfect. Look at Behemoth the Panther. Actually, no. Give Decker the Panther for the particle projector pan. Blackjack can more make use of the Blackjack's lots of weaponry with their multi-target attack. With their, well, their multi-target ability. So let's deploy. And that'll be in the next episode, actually. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.